Remember, you have to wash your hands and wear a mask every time you go out your house.
Bueno, chicos, ¿qué ven aquí? Muy bien, es la imagen de unos niños que están saludándose entre ellos. Y si ustedes se fijan, también vemos ahí el sol naciente. El sol sale en las mañanas y se pone por las tardes. Así también es nuestro saludo. La forma de saludar de nosotros debe ser de acuerdo al momento en el que nos veamos. ¿Ok?
Ok, lo primero que vamos a ver hoy son los greetings. Greetings. That is the topic for today. Greetings. El primer greeting o el más utilizado es hello. 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 Say it with me. Hello. El otro es hi, que usualmente se utiliza para contestar. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Cuando nos toca saludar a alguien en la mañana, siempre le decimos también good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Pero si nos toca saludarlo en la tarde, sería good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Bueno. Ahora queremos decir buenas noches en inglés. Recordemos que hay dos tipos de frases que se utilizan para decir buenas noches en inglés. Cuando nosotros vamos llegando y es de noche, utilizamos la primera expresión que es good evening. Good evening. ¿Ok? Sin embargo, cuando ya nos vamos despidiendo, utilizamos la frase good night. Pero recuerden, esto tiene que ser de noche. Si no es de noche, entonces la frase no compagina dentro del contexto. Les repito, good evening es buenas noches para llegar y good night es buenas noches para despedirse. Cuando ya nos vamos de un lugar, cuando ya vamos a dormir, cuando ya nos estamos separando de la persona, utilizamos la frase good night, que literalmente también significa buenas noches. Les repito, good evening. Good night. Good evening. Buenas noches para llegar. Good night. Buenas noches para despedirse.
Our next greeting is, how are you? How are you? How are you? Y la respuesta sería, I'm fine. I'm fine. How are you? I'm fine. Siempre que vemos a alguien nos alegramos y le decimos en inglés, It's good to see you. It's good to see you. It's good to see you. Si acabamos de conocer a alguien, le decimos Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Esos son dos saludos diferentes. It's good to see you. Nice to meet you. It's good to see you. Nice to meet you. Ahora vamos con los farewells o despedidas en inglés, farewells. Farewells. La más utilizada sería bye bye, que en algunas ocasiones también le llamamos bye. Bye bye. O también goodbye. Bye bye. Goodbye. Our next farewell is see you later. See you later. And the next one is see you soon. See you later. See you soon. See you later. Repeat after me. See you later. See you soon. See you later and see you soon. Now, let's move up to the polite expressions. Polite expressions. The first one is thank you. Thank you. If you give something to someone else, that person will reply thank you. Thank you. But a short way to say thank you is thanks. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks. Well, the next polite expression is you're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome lo traduciríamos como de nada. You're welcome. And now we have please. Please. Please se traduciría como por favor. You're welcome. Please. You're welcome. Please. Another polite expression is excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. The next one is good luck. Good luck. Excuse me. Good luck. Excuse me. Good luck. And the last two polite expressions that we have here are take care. Take care. Take care. And the last one is sorry or I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. You can use both. Sorry and I'm sorry. Take care. I'm sorry. Take care. I'm sorry. Now, I'm going to read a brief conversation about two different people, Mark and Laura. Let's see what they say. The conversation says, Mark, good evening, Laura. Hi, Mark. How are you? I'm great. And you? I'm okay. Thanks for asking. How do you feel today? Awesome. Okay. See you later. Okay. Bye. Take care. Now, let me ask you some questions about the conversation we just listened. Ahora, déjenme hacerle un par de preguntas acerca de la conversación que acabamos de escuchar. The first question is, what is the first greeting used in the conversation? I have some choices. The first one is, good morning. The second one is, good afternoon. And the last one is, good evening. What do you think? Exactly. The first greeting used in the conversation is good morning. Good, guys. Now I have the question number two. Ahora tenemos la pregunta número dos. How does Laura feel today? Great. Good. Or awesome. How does Laura feel today? Great, good, awesome. And the answer is yes, good. She feels awesome. Good, good job. And the question number three. What is the last phrase used in the conversation? Take care, see you later, or see you soon. What do you think? Okay, yes, that's right. The last phrase used in the conversation is take care. Well done, guys. And the last question, or the question number four, is do you think it was a polite conversation? Yes or no? What do you think? Yes, definitely. It was a polite conversation between those two people. As usual, it is time to say goodbye. Thank you for all your attention. I hope you're all doing okay from now on and continue working in your life's priorities. Remember, education is the only weapon to change our lives. Thank you so much and have a nice day. Bye-bye.